Hey guys, this is Crushing Force from Kabel Online Europe. What we will do now is a guide to Arena Station. It's also done for lower players and mainly for beginners. One special thing in this dungeon are these mysterious capsules. You don't have to do anything for them, and you can get some nice drops from them. First boss is pretty far into the dungeon. Usually those monsters will follow you, so you can try to kill the monsters first and then the boss, or anything you like. As of my level, they won't attack anymore. Chest. Here in the corner is another mysterious capsule. And drop. Go on to the next boss. Chest. Here in the back is another mysterious capsule at that end. Go to the other bridge and you find another mysterious capsule on the way. That's this one. Excavator is the next boss. Kill it and escape the boss. Ask him to get the chest. Another mysterious capsule. Corner. Special drop. Here, and after you kill this monster, here a gate will appear. If you die, you can go into this whirlwind here, and you are teleported into here then. Every of these stones will spawn 3 monsters if killed. These monsters are pretty cool if you have an event running, because you will get pretty many quest items there. The Mecha Beer is boss here, by the way. These stones will respawn after a short time. Bridge, and to kill the boss, you will kill the controller, and to kill the spider, there are 3 forms of it, they all need some time to spawn. So first you get some monsters, you have time to kill the mysterious capsule here in the back. Usually those monsters will attack you. Maybe go into some corner or so. Another thing is, if you die in here, you can go into the room with this gate out there. Thank you. spider respawn some flying birds, and if you try to kill them, they will resist pretty much damage. See, just 199. So what you can do is to kill these controllers, and the birds will go away. See, birds die. You kill the controller. Now all the birds should be gone. Seems once over. So when the boss will spawn, there's no way to speed this up. Dungeon is ended after the chest of the boss is killed. Last boss. And that was the arena station. Chest. And it's done. Sadly, dropped to hell. That's really bad. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the guide. See you next time.